show your mean, mean pride. Though his mind is not for rent, don't put him down as arrogant. His reserve a quiet defense, writing out.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I do appreciate you guys stopping by for another reaction video that I'm going to do today. Today we got us another Hardy song. Fans are loving the Hardy song. I'm becoming a fan of it. In fact, I went to the gym this morning and put all of my Hardy songs on shuffle, and that's all that I jammed out to at the gym this morning. And got a pretty good workout, if I do say so myself. I feel all right. But today's video is going to be All She Left Was Me. Should be interesting. Kind of think what direction this is going, but we'll have to find out and see, won't we? Appreciate you guys coming and checking everything out. And the one I do appreciate you the most is the ones that go down and hit that subscribe and that like button, because you guys are the ones that are helping my channel to grow, and it's really starting to take off, and I greatly appreciate it, guys. I still have a goal of 1,000 subscribers by the end of January. We're up to almost 500 already in just a week. So I've got a week left, and I got faith in you guys that you will get me over that 1,000 person mark. 1,000 subscribers. That's the goal we're shooting for. So let's get it done, guys. I appreciate every single one of you. Without further ado, let's jump into Hardy and see what all she took off with, because all she left was him. Damn, I guess she had straight up had enough of all of his mess and took everything in the house while he was asleep and passed out. She must have had some help, because I don't think she could lift all that stuff. But man, she left and she took everything. She ain't playing around anymore. She done, boy. You better get on that. Let's get back to the video. Hell no. She took the dog? Bro, you cannot allow her to take your dog. No, 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 no. She could have taken the whole freaking house, but you got to leave my dog. I mean, just, I'm a dog guy, and I love dogs more than I love most humans. So, yeah, you can't take a dude's dog, man. That right there cuts deep. Now he's got to go find a new dog. Make a whole new relationship with the dog. That relationship's more important than the relationship with her. So that's probably why she packed her crap and left. So anyway, let's get back to the video. She straight up cleaned his ass out. I mean, She didn't leave anything behind. She even went as far as to take the girls of his dreams in the songs that he sings. How you go about doing that? I don't know. But she did it. She took everything. She took the dog. She took the girl of his dreams. She even took his wallet. I mean, how you take a dude's wallet? Come on. You gotta leave a guy's wallet. That's just crazy. Let's get back to this video. Another great Hardy song, man. You can't go wrong, I'm finding out, with any Hardy song. So I'm a huge fan of his now, and I really want to go see him in concert now. So I'm gonna have to look around and see if I can't find someplace in Oklahoma or close that I can go watch this guy, because I think he's probably puts on an amazing show. I mean, any of you guys that have been out there and you've seen Hardy in concert, let me know down below what kind of show he puts on, because I might want to have to go check this out. I'm a huge Hardy fan, though, and he knocked this one out of the park again. So all she left was me, and by God, that's all she left. Took everything. Took the dog, took his wallet, took the girl of his dreams, took everything, took the broom. I mean, dang, that's pretty sad. Guys, I do appreciate you stopping by and checking this video out, though. And if you do me a huge favor, hit that like and that subscribe button down below. My videos are starting to grow a little bit. My channel's starting to grow. We're up to almost 500 subscribers already, and my goal was 1,000 by the end of January. We did that 500 in less than a week, so I want another 500 of you guys to subscribe to my channel by the end of January. I think we can do it. I got faith in you guys, so anything you guys can do to help me out, I would greatly appreciate it. Until next time, guys, you guys have a wonderful week, okay?